Mark Anthony Jones, born November 7, 1979 in Bilth Wells, Powys, is a former Welsh rugby union footballer who played on the wing for the Scarlets and Wales. Since making his international debut for Wales, he won 47 caps and scored 13 tries. Jones began his domestic career at Bilth Wells Youth before joining the senior side. He was signed by Llandovery from Bilth and in his first season of senior rugby was the highest try scorer in the Welsh League. Jones joined Llanelli in 1997 and remained at the club until his retirement in 2010. Jones has represented Wales at U18, U19, and U20 levels and made his first team debut for Wales as a replacement against England in the 2001 Lloyds TSB Six Nations. This was after consecutive knee injuries, and major reconstructive surgery, saw him ruled out of the international arena since the 2003 Rugby World Cup. Jones appeared for Wales in the RBS 2007 Six Nations against Scotland, Italy, and in the sole victory over England. In June, Jones was named in Gareth Jenkins's 41-man preliminary Rugby World Cup 2007 summer training squad after being rested from the two-test tour to Australia. Jones made the final 30-man cut for the RWC squad in August and played in Wales's Invesco Perpetual Summer Series, scoring a try against Argentina. Jones appeared for Wales in the Rugby World Cup in pool matches against Canada and Australia. He also played in the final Pool B encounter, scoring a try in Wales's defeat at the hands of the Fijians. In November 2007, Jones was selected by caretaker coach Nigel Davies in the lineup to face world champion South Africa in the Prince William Cup at the Millennium Stadium. New Wales coach Warren Gatland included Jones in his Grand Slam winning 2008 RBS Six Nations squad. He played in four matches, against England, Italy, Ireland and France, and almost scored a try for his country in the latter championship decider against France, being stopped just short of the line after a superb break. Jones, who took over from Simon Easterby as captain the previous season, received final confirmation from medics that his playing days are over. The news and decision to retire from a brilliant rugby playing career at just 30 had been a difficult one for the popular winger from Bilth Wells, as he felt he still had plenty to give as a player both with his region and for Wales. Jones enjoyed 12 seasons with the Scarlets and was granted a testimonial year by his region during the last year. A career Scarlet, Jones has been a hugely popular amongst fellow players and supporters, playing 164 times for his region and scoring 425 points, 85 tries. He has won 47 caps for Wales, scoring 13 tries for his country and was part of the Grand Slam winning team in 2008. Following his retirement, Jones was announced as a skills coach for the region on a two-year contract and will now be transferring his experience and knowledge into a new career. This will see him coach skills both at first team level and with a wider responsibility within the Premiership teams, academy, and age grade pathways for the region. His role will be to enhance and cement key skill sets throughout the Scarlets system and promote consistency and excellence amongst up-and-coming young players.